He doesn't have any escape mechanism and is very squishy. Water runes will appear soon.
Fuck up, bro.
Hey, you had me and then you said shut the fuck up, cunt.
Jesus Christ.
Control power runes to prevent Zeus from getting arcane or regeneration runes. Be aware of Lion's level 6 finger of death. Infused raindrop might help you to survive the burst. Look around frequently to timely detonate remote mines. Lotus Orb is an effective item against Lion as all of his spells are targetable. Use Smoke of Deceit to wrap around and catch Sniper off guard. Bring an Observer as well. Deep Observer wards allow you to spot Sniper on the back lines.
We're going! Explosions!
Shard is available in the shop. Siege creeps just spawned. Check if Smoke of the Siege is available in the shop. Power Rune will appear soon.
Knight of Tower. Nice.
Remote and proximity mines provide limited vision, so you can place them on pillars, runes, or roshta.
When he comes out,
pick up Aghanim's shard around minute 20 as provides additional control in the fight.
Drop your wards, bro. Drop your wards. You take aim.
In the shop, siege creeps just spawned. Check if Smoke of Deceit is available in the shop. Use Smoke of Deceit to wrap. Power Rune will appear soon.
Wow, the buyback.
Deep Observe rewards allow you to spot Sniper on the backlines.